A federal judge has sentenced Derek Chauvin to 21 years in prison for violating George Floyd's civil rights. That extends the prison term the former Minneapolis cop is already serving for his murder conviction for killing Floyd in May of 2020. Chauvin, who is white, killed Floyd when he pinned the black man to the pavement outside a Minneapolis corner store for more than 9 minutes as Mr. Floyd pleaded that he could not breathe.